What's going on, Confirmation students? How are ya? Joe Melendrez broadcasting to you live from California. It's a little sunny today. I think the high is about 83. I think you guys may have had a snowstorm last week, but don't worry about it. You know, God loves all children equally, no matter where they are in the world. But I wanted to talk to you today and say thank you so much for your dedication to your faith. And I want to let you know that I'm thinking of you and praying for you at this time of confirmation in your life. So as you go through this journey, you got to know that it's not always going to be easy, but you're growing, you're evolving in God's love. God's preparing you and He's shaping you just the way He wants you to. And believe it or not, right now, where you are in your life is the exact point that God wants you to be in. He knows that some people need to work on some things. He knows some people are heading in a good direction, but He wants you there, and He wants to change you, and He wants to move you closer to Him and to His love. So I want you to know that I'm praying for you, maybe wrapping a rosary here or there for you guys, and I know that amazing things are in store for you. So you always got to be ready. You got to be prepared for whatever God is going to bring into your life. Could be good, could be bad, but anything problematic, any struggle that we have only makes us stronger. You must remember that God will never give you anything that He didn't think you could handle. So keep your head up. Keep that strong faith energy out there. Keep being creative, innovative in how you spread your faith to others. Be a disciple and go out and make disciples of all nations. You know, I'm praying for you and I love you guys very much. Have a wonderful and blessed day. Peace.